You've heard the story of Jesse James, of how he lived and died. If you're still in need of something to read, is the story of Bonnie and Clyde. Here 'tis, Clyde had a petite ami. She's beautiful, her name is
Bonnie.
Together they had leapt the straight and narrow, the gang of two,
Bonnie
and Clyde Barrow.
Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde.
I knew Clyde back when he was an honest guy. Even then, he was not afraid to die.
For you must realize this, that it was society that drove me into the abyss.
Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde.
That is not what they write of she and I.
They say we kill in cold blood, they lie.
It's not true, but sure, it's in our nature
to shoot first and ask questions later.
Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde.
Each time a policeman is maimed or killed,
or a garage or a bank is robbed,
for the police, it is not mysterious. It's the sign of Clyde
and his mistress.
Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde.
Every time we try to settle down
and have a home of our own in a quiet town,
within 3 days, there's a tack, 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 tack
of the machine gun sneak attack.
Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde.
One of these days, we will die. I don't care if they skin me alive. It's for Bonnie that I fear.
Me, Bonnie, I tremble for Clyde Barrow.
Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde.
We could not be left alive. The only solution was to die.
But more than one went with them when they died. Thus the legacy of Bonnie and Clyde.
Bonnie and